During Tim Kaine's tenure as governor of Virginia, plus he's not very popular, I thought that I would see polls saying he's at 85% and Trump is going to lose Virginia. People don't even like the guy. And he's a little weird little dude there. I don't know what's going on with him.